Welcome back to Tay Tay Reaction Season 3. We got your host with the roast, Releasy, Arthur Exposed. Before we even hop into the video, man, Releasy, if you're watching this, bro, and I know you don't have a problem with reactions, which is good, because most of these assholes out here got problems with reactions. They don't even sit there and react, you know? And I watched this diss track video. I tried to react to it, but, you know, when you fuck up so many times in the video with commentating, you know, no script, no nothing, just raw and uncut, no pun intended. I got a series called Raw and Uncut, which is why I said that. But when you, you know, commentate with no script, which is how it's supposed to be anyway, but when you commentate, no script, no nothing, you just continuously fuck up, that's when you draw the line. I fucked up at least 10 times and it made the video go 20 minutes. And the video wasn't even that long, you know, it was only 10 minutes long. And the video went 20 minutes. And I decided, you know what? Fuck that. I'm not even going to, you know, waste my time editing this goddamn video. And I went ahead and deleted it. So, you know. But you got my view, brother. You got my view. But I watched that video. And he talked about Nemraps. That's basically what the diss track was for. It was for Nemraps. Because he reacted to Dory Exposed. But didn't really say much, you know. That reaction pretty much describes what these people complain about in the comments when it comes to reactions. But most people that complain about reactions, they complain about people that just sit there with a blank ass stare on their face. They don't really say much. They don't really laugh. They just sit there and they play the video in its entirety without saying anything. You know, that's basically stealing content. You stole his video. You're making money off of his video. You're stealing his views. You know? That I can agree with when people say react is still content. But what I do, as well as Tyrone Magnus and Gator Martin, Subtho Bros rather, Ryan Rotten Real Rejects, can't believe I'm saying this, but Akasan, you know, and many more. You know, all of the reactors that even BHD, I don't know, how can I forget him? But, you know, all of the reactors that has been reacting since reactions became a thing back in 2014, we all actually react to the video. We don't sit there and do what these people we don't sit there and do what these people describe as stealing content. You know, it's a difference between stealing content and actually reacting to a video. What I do is actually reacting to a video, and this is going to be a perfect example right here, as well as the last two reactions that I just did and the next three reactions that I'm going to do after this video. So be prepared. It's going to be a great example on how to not steal content, basically. So I'm going to play this video in its entirety on purpose. Not going to edit anything out like I did for, what was that video of his that I don't even remember. It might have been one of his videos, or it might have been a different video. But some of the videos that I react to, depending on how long they are, I chop parts out, you know. I don't know if it was one of his videos, though. But I'm going to play this whole video in its entirety. See, what I do is I actually commentate. I actually laugh my ass off. And at the end of the day, I give my thoughts and feelings on the video. I say whether it was good or bad, if it's funny or not funny. You know, I do all of that shit. That's what we do. That's how you react to a video. You know, one of these days, and I said this in the first reaction, I think. I don't know. No, I didn't. One of these days, I'm going to do a video, a how-to video. A tutorial. I was about to say something like how to, basically. I'm gonna do a how-to video on how to actually react to a video, because some of these new reactors, and I'm gonna leave it at that, it's kind of disappointing though. Some of these new reactors are not actually reacting to the video. They laugh at certain parts of the video, but most of the video they just don't say anything. You know? So you say somebody's stealing content. Look at those new reactions from new reactors. Don't look at me and say I'm stealing content, because I'm doing the complete opposite. But anyway, enough of this long ass intro. I just did a BHD intro, fam. Anyway, Arthur Exposed. If you want to watch the original video, link to this will be in the description down below me. Where's the glass was HD? Edit that out. Lego. I fucking need to kill him.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another installment of the Early.
That is why they plugged this in. Yeah, it said rest in peace. It said rest in peace headphone users at the beginning. That's gonna plug it in yet. Rest in peace headphone users for real. He just said it's 4 o'clock in the morning. I missed that.
And then I love each and every one of y'all. Easy game. We out here. We're having a great ass time. For those of you who are good, I'm not serious, y'all. We're just jokes. You already know how this thing goes. You spoken. I roasted. Follow me on Twitter.
I already knew these were jokes, though. I knew this was jokes from the beginning.
Are you ready?
No, I said. Are game. You ready? Okay, let me stop. But what are those though?
Okay, so I usually like cartoon dogs. Y'all know that.
And what the?
And I know this dog look cute and shit, galloping up the sidewalk. But
yeah,
oh
true.
My gosh, bro! Right off the bat, this dude pal is such a bitch, bro. And
I couldn't have said it better myself. Look at his tone.
Get out the comments. Let me explain. Hopefully I can show this clip without getting a damn copyright strike, but just
yeah,
watch
YouTube
how,
be on that bullshit.
How Pal react right now to this damn cat.
This is Nemo. He's your new friend.
She said Nemo?
They hate cats, right? Well, they're supposed to be friends, and I'll be honest, Nemo looked friendly as f***.
Yeah.
And I hate cats.
So do I.
Look at how scared this little puss looks. Staring into Pal's BDS red eyes.
Hey yo, that's his name, Pal.
Pal, put that fucking tongue back in your mouth.
Pal is horny.
Such a stupid ass animal. Oh my gosh.
How do you name your dog Pal though?
Nemo, I gotta roast you. The fuck you have on, Nemo?
Yeah, I was just about to say, what the fuck is that? I just realized that.
Bitch? Are you a damn undercover cop, bitch? Did you come in here to arrest Pup, bitch? And why are... Look at Pup's eyes, and then look at Nemo's eyes. Nemo, what are you on right now? Please tell me.
Okay.
Pal doesn't need any cats for friends. I'm his friend.
Bitch. Arthur, you can't be serious with this, dude. Are you really jealous of a fucking pussy cat right now? Yo, I know this is Pal's turn to get exposed right now, but Arthur, I swear, dude, I want to suck you square in your jaw so bad, dude.
You ain't the only
do
one,
you
bro.
Even
you ain't
have
the only one.
Jaw, bitch. You have the roundest head in television, bruh.
Yes,
it's
he
like
does.
You're all brain with no skull.
What's he doing?
You
that's
a snake,
a very
bitch?
Normal cat reaction.
Hey, watch this, though. Watch.
Look, they're playing. Your cat is trying to kill Pal.
Arthur, it's calm not. Down, bro. They're just running around. Okay. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Francine,
shit.
Get him off Pal. Why? You hurt him.
And that's not even the worst part. After Pal loses a fight to a cat, look where they end up at.
Bring him right into the doctor, Mr.
The fucking vet, bitch.
Damn.
Pal!
He got that
job. Pal, stop faking, dude! They really what treating the... Pal like a damn newborn baby. Like a damn fresh embryo. But they got the homie Nemo locked up in a fucking box with two air holes. Some
God
bullshit.
Damn.
So
exposed for real.
This video continues. I don't want to hear no sympathy for Arthur or his weak ass family.
Yeah.
F*** that.
Harry Potter glasses wearing that. Hey, Arthur look like such a bitch, fam. God damn.
Every day when you're walking down the street.
Arthur, what type of sorcery Harry Potter shit are you on where your glasses stay on your face?
I just said
with
that
your
too.
Ears are on the top of your head. What the fuck are you even supposed to be, Arthur? A koala? A fucking grape?
Shit, I don't know. See them cargo pants though? It's just as hot. Hard
what
part.
Is that?
Ooh. That shit like a fucking ant ear. What the hell is that?
Wait till you see them. No.
That thing like an ant eater mixed with a pig, fam.
Look at the top of his head.
Ooh.
His lips.
Bro, everybody that you meet. Now I'm embarrassed. As an original point of view. God damn.
Has to be the top five worst cartoon characters of all time. Such a mean ass little rodent. Still to this day. That creepy ass poster in the back matches her evil ass soul.
I like DW though. Like she reminds me of my little badass sister.
I told you not to touch it.
Such a dumbass kid.
Oh shit. He actually hit her.
Hold up.
Oh damn.
Binky, did you really think I was gonna let you slide, bruh?
Hey, Omar.
Where the fuck are your teeth at? What do you even eat with those? How do you chew?
Motherfucker been chewing on bricks.
Goomba from Mario Brothers.
Ooh.
And Muffy.
Oh
you
damn.
You are the closest thing to a human out of all these raggedy ass animals. Why are you hanging with them?
That bitch
go
is like,
chase your dreams.
It's like Gollum from the Lord of the Rings and shit.
Oh my god. Back up. Yo, Arthur loves hanging with this big jawed Donkey Kong looking ass. Damn. Arthur, you're so weak, bro.
Yes, he is.
Yo, Arthur is the worst fucking photographer I've ever seen. Why are they outside? Look at the grandpa. He was pissed off. He did not like that shit. Old lazy ass. Hey, but look at
so Magic can't even see his mouth.
Afraid of some fucking pigeons. I've never seen a dog.
What
be
a bitch. Reminds me of my cat. My cat is fucking scared of plastic bags.
Road rage shit behind Arthur? Why the fuck is the dude speeding
fucking
over
plastic.
This hill?
This is what he's scared of.
Babies in the back seat. Someone call the police. Oh, hold up, though. They black. Though. You know how that goes.
Yeah. The police and a black dude, he just shot at me. She just pulled a camera out of her ass.
I know you didn't just reach into the crack of your ass. Dig inside your... Where did she get that camera from, though?
Pulled out her ass.
I know y'all saw that.
Apparently she's been fucking cameras.
Bitch, you took them all over the fucking globe for one picture. But you get mad when they take a flick of your ugly ass. Oh, camel toe having ass rat! Fuck out of here! Go find your nipples, pause.
I knew I wasn't the only one that won this mess.
Y'all see Jane's beautiful ass. Man, this is weird. They all look exactly the same.
Yes, they do.
Pause on that.
Yeah. Double pause. I'm out of the pause movement. But
oh
god damn it,
that
deserves a pause at all capital
that?
Letters, yo.
Hold on.
Hold on, what just happened?
Hold on. Let's make sure I got the facts straight. Arthur has levitating thick-rimmed glasses. Only has one outfit. So I'm assuming you don't have a lot of money. That's fine. I'm not making fun of him for that.
You're fun of projects,
man. Jump in and out of books on some magic reading rainbow type shit. He can transport his family to various locations at the flick of his wrist and jumps through a brick wall. Platform 9 3/4, anybody? Arthur is Harry Potter!
Oh, damn, I never realized that,
huh? Because how he go from free falling on his friends' faces to landing in a pool. Ugh, who is that old ass man?
Fucking pedophile. He came over there, look at all of the children China, yo, in the words of Blasphemous HD. Can you look at all the
just
children bitches?
Right? Everything is all good. But as soon as doing? Mr. Radburn shows up, he freaks out. Now Brain is smart enough to know that there ain't no fucking shark in the community pool, bitch.
Yeah.
And since Brain is the smartest, he would be the closest to Mr. Radburn, right? So think about it. Why does Mr. Radburn have this effect on Brain? And why is Brain embarrassed in front of Muffy?
Because he's been tickling his booty hole. That's what he's been doing.
Muffy look jealous as hell. Look, I'm not saying
sorry.
Anything. I'm just throwing that out.
Sorry. Sorry.
This is what I never understand. Watch this. What the fuck? He's trapped in a TV. Help him.
Help me.
Or is he?
The world may never know. But that was it. That video went by fast as shit. But you see what I mean by actually reacting. That is how you do a reaction, goddammit. A perfect example of how to do a reaction. And I cut those jokes unintentionally. You know, they just flow within the video. Anytime I see something, a joke just automatically pops up in my head and I just gotta say it, you know? Even if it's something stupid. In which I apply the term, I'm gonna edit that out to it. You know, and I've said plenty of stupid things since the beginning of this goddamn video. Anyway, I'm out, man. Peace. Fuck Donald Trump. Bye.